I like that. Very good. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Because I realize you're not going back. You know what I'll do? And you're beating me up on me. I'll start going forward. Because you don't want to go back and you're missing. So when I start going backward, you come slowly, but you're keeping the same energy. And if you lose it, you lose it, but you see the and stand soon to because you cover energy. So the thing that I want to show you and I want you to know is where to use your energy and how to cover quickly in the process. You don't need to do it. No, don't show it. You got to make it. You cover it. And then you start again. You really even like, boom, you're coming. So that's what I want. When you get tired, you recover. Do something quickly. Not only 5 seconds, it is much 10 seconds. More than that, bro, you're making that again to recover. You don't have to recover. You have only 5 or 10 seconds to boost your energy back to normal. Go after him again. Listen. From there, no. Yeah, there and then here. Yeah, so, boom, no. I'm going this way, and then boom. I go that way. There. You understand?
Yeah. So I get the doubling.
Sometimes even once, double. So you don't let me cramp your pattern.
Yeah.
You double once, sometimes you move without punching again. So you make like, when you punch, you punch. Miss, you don't punch it again. Punch. So you double it.
Yeah.
Like that, walk like that. So can I make him stop doing it? So look at this. So get out. Make that uppercut away. So you can block, and then what? You see? And then you are just there. So you block, throw your uppercut to it. Keep on throwing, more. We get one, yeah. You see?
Yeah.
So, I make it for you, yeah. You stay up of it. Yeah, because if a punch was not touching you, I'm more over it. My body, that's what I normally do. If I come, even if I punch you there, I feel comfortable when I come touch you. I'm touching. So I don't want that combination. You're not touching me. No, you're not touching me. They get very annoyed and upset. And discouraged. Disappointed. Misusing their energy. You fuck up with their mind. Listen. So you send a message to me. I know what you're doing. You don't get me that. So if I would be stupid, and people would do the same thing and you're beating me up. So you make me change my game plan. You get the game plan, take it, and use it like yours. So they don't have anything going against it. Get me?
Yeah. Nice.
Four punches.